introduction, as his impressive career so far speaks for itself. He is the other half of our main event, coming to you live on BT Sports and ESPN Plus from Falls Park, Belfast, this Saturday night for the WBO Intercontinental and vacant WBA Intercontinental featherweight titles. With an unblemished professional record of 11 wins, 8 by way of knockout, and no losses. Introducing to you the fighting pride of Belfast, Northern Ireland, and all of Ireland. He is the reigning, defending WBO Intercontinental Featherweight Champion. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Michael Conlon!
Thank you. t-shirts will be for sale at the Orion Friday in the Kennedy Center, so make sure you get your t-shirts.
How's preparation been for the fight, and how you feel about your opponent?
You know what, it's been fantastic. I've been in training for this fight since April 8th, so basically 4 months. I was in the box in June, but that got put back for this one, so I'm really excited. The opponent's very, very good. He's a tough test, and something that I need to have. If I want to be world champion, I got to beat these guys, so you know, I'm excited about it. I think you'll see the best people come Saturday.
Well, we look forward to seeing it. We're just going to bring Lord Mayor John Finucane into the mix here as well. John, how does this, what kind of a greatness does this bring to Belfast City as a whole, this kind of event?
It's excellent, and you know, you can even see it today with the excitement. I always think the public workout starts the atmosphere really for the fight on Saturday night. You're going to see a really special atmosphere on Saturday night. I think, as Michael says, you'll certainly see the best Michael Conlon performance. But it's not just big for Belfast, it's huge for Irish boxing as well. It's great to have this event on the lawn of the City Hall today. It's an opportunity to really show off Belfast. ESPN support is going to be broadcasting this to millions of people around the world. So it's fantastic for Irish boxing and a really good news story for Belfast.
Yeah, I'm glad you said that as well, because we have BUI up for grabs as well, a Celtic title there, super middleweight. We have WBA, we have WB, God knows everything. We have a big, big show in store for you this Saturday. So we'd like to say a big once again, give it up for Michael Conlon, ladies and gentlemen.